I'm Kat, and I just got a new chair!
It spins!
I didn't know we had the technology! So sometimes people say you can't judge a book by its cover, but I don't know why they say that. It's really easy. This one's yellow. This one looks really boring. This one's about mice and men. It's not that hard. Okay, I love straws. They're like the best. So now I'm gonna show you what it was like the very first time I ever used a straw. What is this strange object in my chocolate milk? It doesn't smell like anything. It doesn't taste like anything. Wait, I have an idea. Wow, straws are the best. Pillow Land! Okay, for the first time ever, anywhere in the world, I'm gonna show you an eyes closed wink. That's right, I'm gonna wink at you with both my eyes closed. Here goes. I did it! I love bubbles. You probably don't know this, but I'm like an expert at keeping bubbles from popping. It's true, like I'm one of the best in the world. Like if an asteroid was gonna hit Earth, the government would put me in a mountain to protect me because my skills would be needed to rebuild our world. Remember my chocolate milk?
Of course you do!
It says on the side that it expires tomorrow, but what if I flew with my milk to Australia? It's tomorrow there already because of the time change, so would it be expired? And would my milk know? It hurts my head to think about it. I know what to do!